I'm not sure it's Sally in Blackburn and West Lothian. Where's Susan Boyle? Everybody knows her now. 100 million hits on YouTube.
Incredible, isn't it? She's the most famous person in the world at the moment, surely.
One appearance on Britain's Got Talent. She's huge. Elaine Wilcox went to meet her for this exclusive interview.
Yes, absolutely, Kate. It is sunny here in Blackburn, but I don't think Susan Boyle cares whether it's sunny or not. She is enjoying every second of her global fame. I heard her singing here in her front room twice, and it was absolutely spine-tingling. I've also got her autograph from Susan M. Boyle, and she has got a brand new fence, courtesy of the council. They're just doing the finishing touches here. That's because the world's media have been camped on her doorstep. The American networks can't get enough of this singing sensation. I was young and unafraid, when dreams were made and used and wasted. Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is I never left you. All through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance.
I've got all goosebumps. We were just talking in the kitchen. We just went.
There you go.
Fantastic. Can I have a brush?
Yeah. The reaction has been great. It's been out of this world. Everybody's been wishing me well.
To a superstar.
Oh, God. That's an exaggeration for the star.
They've gone overboard. I can't believe it. Yeah. What's his name again?
Two Rod.
Street, is he?
And when people stop you in the street for your autograph, what's that like?
It feels weird. Me! Come on, hey! It's been like a whirlwind. I haven't had time to really think about it. You know? It's unbelievable.
You haven't had time to look at these, have you?
I haven't, no. I've seen that. You're beautiful.
Thank you for touching my heart. God bless us with you. Prayers and best wishes, Shelley, New Mexico.
Aww, that's lovely. Thanks very much.
And Elaine Page wants to sing with you. What would that be like?
That'd be fantastic. I admire her singing. She's some performer.
And who would you like to be as successful as?
Elaine Page.
Elaine Page.
And at first, when you came out and you said you wanted to sing with Elaine Page, people were laughing, not taking you seriously. How did that affect you? What did you think?
I thought, oh my God, I said, just get on with it. You just got to.
And then when everyone got up and the judges, what did you make of the judges' reaction?
It's fantastic. Thank you very much. It was really nice. Oof. Just, I can't think of the right words for that. Well, it was actually a tribute to my mother. She died recently and, it's something I can pay back. It's a payback.
What would your mum, Bridget, make of you now?
I think she'd be really, really proud of me. I'm sure she's still there, aren't you?
Susan Boyle, you can go back to the village with your head held high. It's three S's.
Not just, you know, amazing star here, but over in the States, you're even bigger. What's that like?
I've never visited the States. That's phenomenal in itself. You know, I mean, that's unbelievable.
And there's been a lot made about you saying you've not been kissed.
That was made in a joke. And I did say it wasn't an advert.
Thank you. Really appreciate that.
Good to have.
Yeah.
You saw it first right now. Never been kissed and never stopped.
We're not going to see an all-new Susan the next time you're on the programme, are we?
Remains to be seen, but I think I'll just prefer plain Jane just now.
Might you see a new hairstyle or something like that? You never know.
Might see the wig going, you never know.
You're loving every second of this, aren't you?
It's a wig, you know. Can't see the join.
I'm just finally. Can I have your autograph?
Okay, then. Just for you, then.
Yeah, just for me. She has an absolutely infectious laugh. Stevie here from the council is a fan like everybody else here in West Lothian. But Susan's not giving much away. She won't tell us what she's singing next or whether she's had a makeover for the next time we see her on our screens. But I think that duet with Elaine Page is definitely on the cards. So we look forward to that. But to you.
Elaine, thanks very much. Can't wait. A duet with Elaine Page would be fantastic, wouldn't it?
Absolutely brilliant.
There's plenty more of that interview that Elaine got with Susan on the website. Just go to that gm.tv.